experiences with reckless drivers, road rage, fender benders, or God forbid, a more serious accident. So what's the first thing people start doing?
Pointing fingers.
Right, because no one wants to admit fault and take the chance of getting sued or having your insurance rates go up. Before you know it, you could be out thousands of dollars in legal fees, hospital bills, car repairs, insurance deductibles, and rate hikes.
Yikes.
Well, that's why the first time you use the HD mirror cam, you're going to love it, because it's going to capture everything.
Everything.
Can you imagine the power of being able to show the police exactly what happened?
People are driving crazy these days. They're running lights, they're cutting you off. Now, with HD mirror cam, you capture it all. You not only capture the video in HD, but you also capture the audio of anything that's happening inside or outside of your car at any given moment, all the time.
Wow. It's like having a black box for your car.
Exactly.
Now, I know that many of you may be thinking, the last thing I need is another piece of technology to worry about. But that's the beauty of the HD mirror cam. It is so easy to use.